so that you can get an idea of what's going to happen in your initial assessment with your child. So these common speech and language assessments are used here, New Zealand, the UK, and also in America. So they're really well known to speech pathologists, and they're also standardized, meaning hundreds and hundreds of children have done these assessments, and it's given us data and information to know if a child is developing within expected age range, or if there's a delay, or if they're developing above the expected age range. So it gives us lots of information. It's absolutely not scary. They're picture books, they're toys, they're really straightforward and fun, and they're for all ages. So I'm gonna go through a few of them. So the first one here, PLS5, this is for 0 to 7 years. It's a nice little flip book with some pictures. So a lot of this is point to this or point to that. So it's just an example. And also, what is this, what is that? So it might be, can you tell me what's happening? Or that kind of thing. So you could see they're very basic pictures, and there's a talking part and a pointing part. This assessment, so it's for 0 to 6 years, 11 months, so 0 to 7, also comes with a toy kit. So you'll see the speech pathologist have some toys, really common stuff, bear, cars, okay, so there's a lot more, even real crayons. So it's a very expensive toy kit of really common toys that we use to help assess some play skills, okay? So as we know, language development kind of correlates with play development. So there's a picture book, but also some toys to see how your child's playing, how they're following instructions, using joint attention, things like that. So it's very fun, and we use this for our really, really young early intervention children. The next one is the Self P3. It used to be the Self P2, so it's been around for a while. Again, flip book, really fun, really easy. Just asking questions. It'll be my turn, then it'll be the child's turn. We do little examples of how to do the assessment or how to do that test. So I'll have a turn, and then I'll help the child have a turn. And if they get a bit stuck, we can give them a few prompts so that they get an understanding of what's happening. And there's no right or wrong. Every child responds differently. However, the test will tell us if a child is falling within range or within a delayed range or above range for their age. So you can see each tab has little subtests. So this is for the talking side and also the listening or understanding side. So they give us a lot of information. Again, all standardized, even age correlated. So we can see where a child is at for their, where they are currently and what age that relates to. As with anything, we get the nice scorebook. So lots of statistics, fun stuff. I usually score the assessment at the end and let the parents know. And I'd have that discussion away from the child. The Self 5 is for 5 years, or really school age. So from 5 up to 21. Again, we've got all our tabs. Concepts, comprehension, grammar, and we just work through them. So lots of pointing and also lots of talking. Okay, if a child isn't using words, that's okay. They can still do the comprehension side or the understanding side of an assessment. Still gives us lots and lots of information, and we have other assessments we can use as well. This is a common one, DEEP. This is for speech sounds and phonological processes. So articulation and patterns of speech development. So this is another nice fun one. What is this? What is this? So the child gets to answer the question. So it's all very fun and play-based, very straightforward. We also ask you lots of questions about your child, how they're communicating at home, and we play and build rapport so your child isn't sat down straight away to do a test. It's done in a play style. We sometimes have little games or rewards. It's very to and fro. So I'll be doing some of the games and activities. You'll be there. Some parents get on the floor as well and do some of the games and activities, and we can have little breaks as well. So there you have it. We've got the PLS 5 for 0 to 6 years, 11 months. The self P3, this is for three years old to 6 years, 11 months. And the self 5, this is for 5 years old to 21 years old. Okay, and there are lots of other speech and language assessments, but these are the most common ones and the ones that you'll probably see. And if you have any questions, feel free to